Hey guys, welcome back to Get Big Amola, and in this episode we are gonna be doing the Ninja Amola Shadow Clan Jutsu. Okay, 140, okay, that's pretty expensive though. Yes, okay, good, okay, what's happening? You are from the Star Village, right? Wait a minute, the Star Village? The Star Village is an area in the Naruto, so, okay, speed is good, jump is good, gravity is a teeny bit lower. Unlimited dash, that's awesome, that's insane, let's go! Okay, let's see what buddy you have. Probably gonna have a shuriken, there you go. The shuriken, first shot, first kill. Life plus one, one with Ninja Mola, option one, jellyfish. That's awesome, let's go to stage one, banana peel, let's go. I'm the sneaky ninja, let's go. Yes! Oh my gosh, look at that infinity symbol down there. That looks so satisfying. I wish you can get a Mola with infinity, you know, heart as well. But yeah, that pretty much makes no sense. But whatever, dude, moving on. So usually when I use other Molas with limited dashes, I'm like, oh damn, should I conserve my dash or should I use it? You know, because you gotta conserve your dashes in the late game, for stage 5 and onwards. But now I can use it whenever I need and whenever I want to because I have the unlimited one, or also known as the infinity. Yeah, no, okay, I have unlimited dashes, didn't you forget about that, little clams? No. Ooh, I actually like the way the shuriken, right? The shuriken animates, like, moves clockwise and anti-clockwise. The buddy, by the way, not the one in my belt. By the way, Ninja Mola, yeah, what's up, Banana Peel? Why do you have a red belt? Let's see. You know that in karate you get a black belt? Yeah. By the way, so in in the ninja world you get a red belt for the the maximum level, I guess. I really don't know what else to call it. Let's go, Banana Peel. Let's go to stage two. So you are the master ninja with a red ninja belt. Yes, I am, Banana Peel. What can I say? I've trained for many years. You know, in a cave and all alone in the mountains. Yes, it used to be very lonely first, Banana Peel, but then I met my shuriken buddy and then he used to give me company every single, breath I take in and out, practicing my ninja skills. Yeah, so that's how we became friends, me and the shuriken buddy. And okay, moving on. Okay, oh, we can, wait, what? Already next stage? Whoa. You Ninja Mola is pretty quick now, aren't you? Okay, no, yes. Hello, Quabs, how you doing? I have the unlimited dash. I mean, if you want some, I can pretty much sell you some dashes, but I really don't think that's even possible because you don't need any more dashes, because if you have any dashes, you're gonna, blow me away and I cannot eat you, which is against the game, so, yeah. Moving on, let's go, we can eat the square. No, come on, man. Okay, so we go to stage 3, let's go, Banana Peel. Okay, die 20 times, I mean, that's gonna take a while, but what can I say? Hello, goldfish! Yes, no, Quans, leave me alone, everybody, all the people in red in specific, because you know what? I had the, the infinities dash, so you gotta be really careful because I might blow you away, so, yeah. Yes, hello, Crabs, these people really wanna kill me. This stage, man, it's really, convoluted because it's pretty difficult to dodge and your reflex does not help in this stage. I really don't know why, but what can I say? The game is the game. Oh, that was really close though. Oh, we can go to the next stage. We have only one life though. Let's see. Hello, Quabs. Yum, Quabs. I really wish I can eat the goldfish though. Hey, don't be, a goldfishy. Goldfishy. Next stage, stage 4, I'm coming for you, goldfishes. Hello, goldfishes, I am back, yes. Jellyfish, goldfish, crab. Okay, yeah, it's getting too, hectic to do that, so. Okay, oh, come on, tuna. Yes, I am back, goldfishes, to eat you. I'm pretty kind. I'm a pretty good ninja, what can I say? Stingrays, jellyfish, goldfish, oh, tuna, goldfish, nice. Jellyfish, crab, stingray, crab. Next stage, okay, wait, I'm gonna be dying over here because, yep, I'm gonna be trying to get the ending again. So, okay, die 20 times, that's good as well. Got 2,000 jellyfishes, that's good as well. Let's go to the stage 5. Let's see, stage 5, let's go! Okay, so let's try to focus on the stage because I really wish I can get the ending, so... Yes, I'm gonna be trying to, you know, talk as minimum as I can, okay? Because it's really hard to, you know, focus and talk and get the ending at the same time, so. Okay, take a deep breath, banana peel. That's all you need to do. That's all you need to do. All you need to do is take a deep breath. Yes, and dash whenever possible, okay? Whenever needed, actually. Because there's a dash count which can probably mess you up actually if you really don't use it optimally. So, yes. Nice. You can't use your dashes like over and over again without any, you know, time gap because the dashes need some time to refill and something like that. I really don't know how that works, but yep, that happened there. Okay. Hello, Marlins. I can eat some of the Marlins. All of the Marlins, actually. So I gotta watch out for the shark, and there he is, and we can go to the next stage. I'm not excited, but actually, I am, okay? I gotta focus. Yes. Yes. We good, we good, we good. Hello, orcas. I wish I can, you know, stay a bit longer to find out about more about yourself, but yep, I pretty much have to dash you away because you're pretty dangerous, and yeah, oh my gosh. Okay, the revive, and I have only 2 lives, and yep, again, I need to focus, so. Let's see. I'm trying my best, by the way, okay? Let's see. Yes, okay. Nope. Really close call. Okay, that was a really bad choice, but it was luck that was favored in my sight, so. That was good. Yes, no, yeah. Hello, blue whale. Nice. No, orcas, leave me alone. Blue whale, pretty dangerous. Hello, blue whale, the blue whale couple. No, orcas, leave me alone, orcas. You're not in here. I mean, you're not a part of this. Oh, come on, I didn't see that blue whale down there. I mean, what can I do, man? Anyway, guys, that was it for this episode. If you had fun, please subscribe. And in the next episode, we will be doing the Santa Mola, which is the most expensive mola in the game. I'll see you there. Bye-bye.